Now we will see the second case, that is your case 2, in which the pressure at A is given as 9810 Newton per meter square. So as you can see that previously we have calculated the pressure at A, which is coming out to be 12360.6 Newton per meter square. So this value is greater than the value which has been given in case 2. Okay, so what will happen in this case? The mercury level, as you can see, I have shown drawn a new diagram over here. What will happen, since what is happening, the pressure is getting reduced, so the pressure at this point is getting reduced, what will happen, the liquid, the mercury will rise in this. Initially it was at B, now it will be at B star. So the by the amount which it is rising, it is given by X. In the same case, what will happen, the mercury level from this value will get down. Okay, since it is rising over here, it will fall from here. Okay, so the value is given as X. So ultimately this value is nothing but what, this is your 10 minus X, and this will be what, 10 minus 2X. Now we will calculate the difference. We need to calculate the value of X in this situation. So what we will do, we will do the same thing, that is whatever the pressure is coming in the left limb, we will take equal to what the pressure which is coming in the right limb. Okay, so we will put the value, pressure in left limb is equal to pressure in right limb. So we will take the values of this. So there will be what, pressure at A plus the first fluid rho 1 G H1, which will be equals to what, rho 2 G H2. Now we'll put all the values. The pressure at A, it is given in the question, that is 9810. Okay, after that the first liquid is nothing but your water, so the density is 1000, G is 9.81. now the value of H1, so as you can see over here, from the center to B star, the value of your H1 is nothing but 10 minus X. So you will put over here 10 minus X. One more important thing, this value of 10 is in terms of centimeters, so we need to convert it into meters. We will divide this value by what, 100. Okay, after that this will be equal to what, whatever the liquid is in the right limb, whatever the pressure has been created in the right limb. Okay, so that will be what, rho 2. Rho 2 is nothing but your mercury, so that will be 13.6 into what, 1000 into 9.81. and what will be the value of H2? Now H2, as you can see that it will be from where, it will be from this point to the new point, that is your B star. Okay, so the value is coming out to be 10 minus 2x. So this will be 10 minus 2x. again, this is in centimeter, 10 value, so we need to divide it by 100. So by calculating this equation, we can get the value of X, which is coming out to be 0.992 centimeter. okay, so this is the new difference. Okay.